Stage 2 breast cancer is a step up in the system. As I've said earlier, we have five stages, 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So stage 2 breast cancer is a cancer that is one of a couple things. One, it can be a small cancer, but the lymph node or nodes are positive. Or it can be a larger cancer in which actually the lymph nodes can be negative. And so within the staging system, we talk about tumor size, which is T, and we have T1, T2, T3, T4. Then also we talk about the lymph node status, and it's, you know, N1, N2, et cetera, and whether there's any spread elsewhere in the body. So typically stage 2 breast cancer is, as I said a moment ago, either a larger tumor that's lymph node negative, like T2N0, or it could be T1C as an example, versus N1. Now, what's the treatment of stage 2 breast cancer? Well, I'm going to be talking a lot more about that as we get into surgical options, as we get into adjuvant options, including anti-hormonal therapy and chemotherapy, as well as adjuvant options, including radiation therapy. So stage 2 breast cancer requires local regional control. It also requires treating the whole body, and further details will be presented in subsequent videos. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.